time. Our ministry goes to many parts of the world through 14 television channels, my loving children. And do you know something? This is apart from our ministry, just for you to know. And blessed are you if you already know. In Middle East, we have 40 Christian television channels 24 hours a day, beloved. I'm telling you, my loving children, who said there is no gospel in Middle East? Come down, my loving children. Oh, my beloved ones, the presence and the power of the Holy Spirit and His mighty miracles in those places. Miracles are needed, beloved. Miracles, signs, wonders, and miracles. And beloved ones, and then we, as our dear pastor said, we do miracle moments, healing rallies in many nations, and God takes us to Africa and Europe, and almost a million people, close to a million people come every night now because of the healings and miracles. And we do miracle schools of impartation, because that's the love that God has put in this unworthy man's heart when He saved me, to take the love of Jesus, to take the love of the Father, to take the love of the Son and the Holy Spirit to everyone, my beloved ones, to wipe the tears of the people. That is what this ministry is all about, wiping the tears of the multitudes, the mega multitudes, with miracles, healing, signs, wonders. We impart to pastors, leaders, bishops in various nations. A three-day school we have, a miracle school for healing and holiness, and also on televisions, my dear, and we also mission and pardon and pioneer and oversee churches. Almost 249 churches come under our umbrella, and many are still on the waiting list because we financially also support them in various countries in Africa, in Sri Lanka, India, Pakistan, Burma, Philippines, in various countries also in African continent. Why I tell you? Because you are also a very blessed church with the same mission-oriented works and evangelism, and I have heard much about your great church and your great pastors. So that is why, because we come from Middle East, that if it's from any other nation, my beloved, there's nothing much to say about it. But to come from a nation where it's the Islamic environment, but we bless that loving nation and the blessed rulers. God bless them